And you're raising the things you can get with less shields.
Can I get Choice and Kai Wizzy on melee? I'll put in your character. You're the one person in this bracket that I know whose characters you play all the time.
I play Merc the whole time. What?
Did you? I didn't know that. I just know him because he's been to the tournament beforehand in melee. I've watched him play before. I don't think I've watched him play before. I'm always engrossed in ultimate.
Have you played me before?
Have I? I don't have any melee sets anymore.
I'm playing Rob.
I kept mashing my teeth. I'm so dominant. I hate myself. My brain was slunk in monkey mode. And I was like, hit C stick now. And then I got destroyed every time. The cool captains are gods at that point. The cool captains are gods at that point. The only accomplishment I have in Smash 4 is that I was the coolest Xerxes in the game. Easily.
I beat a Bayonetta with Jigglypuff. Ironically, that matchup looked like not awful.
I'm not proud to say I did have a Bayonetta for counterpicking in Smash 4.
It's not even funny, bro.
I got 65th out of major because I counterpicked a Bayonetta once I hit losers, and I ran through like 6 sets of losers. I lost to a Midwest ranked player named Dugan.
I can't.
And then it loses, I went Bayo. For like 6 sets, won all 6, got to like the top seed of the qualifier, and then lost to like a New Jersey CR player. I'm like, fuck.
Honestly, that's amazing.
Bayo.
Bayo carried, dude.
I didn't even main that character. I just had her in the pocket, and I ran through sets and got 60% of major.
Yeah, I think that's a double talk about that.
It is. It's terrifying, and I hate it. It's fast going ultimate. No one here that.
I don't even know about everything that could have
been. Anthony Proctor is like...
He's
like...
I'm just
not
scared that he's a doctor. bad. It's
oh, there it goes.
What in timing?
For once.
I'm gonna try and be home for it. I should be.
I might house some Arizona people for the tournament if I do so.
Virginia.
Virginia. It's like an hour away from coming here, I think. It might be Fairfax, I'm not sure. All I know is I was supposed to go last year and I was supposed to house like Schroeder and several other like Arizona PR players. And then everyone backed out last minute because everyone was in the fight. Well, for them, it was like $120 to enter, and then they have to pay for the flight to get over to America. Because they were already going to get it free for housing, because I was just going to house them. But everything else was just so expensive.
I mean,
it's
like
$70 to $80. Genesis was like, venue fee $110.
Well, I mean, he's like a star, but like, there's packing caps here, and it's like, you're like an hour and a half.
I
literally like went and then like
yeah, it slid on the thing. That was like the most perfect angle I've ever seen, and the game was like, nah. They were like, what a good lead from Canada. I didn't do that. I didn't do that.
No, but I literally will like always, not always, but like, people don't know how to do it, like, kind of edgeguard. Or they're always expecting to type.
Yeah, so when you up east all that high, they always back off.
Yeah. But what's like, you were just always punished it. Like, you don't play two strikes, you only play the one.
I was winning with Seth, but I threw him to die at 30 from a 4-air bear, and I'm like, well, I shook his hand, and I was like,